I got back from South America and I'm producing a TV show called Miss El Dorado.
Yes.
And this is Lee Dines, and we're art connoisseurs, and if you want to look at the article.
Look at my girlfriend who's hiding. Come here, Aiko. Yeah. Come here, sweet Aiko.
But my name is Jack Altman.
Her dad had sold her into slavery.
My name is Jack Altman, and this is Lee Dines, and
We're shameless Jewish promoters.
Yeah.
Or semi-Jewish in Jackson.
He's in film production, too.
Nice.
Here's Aiko, and her beautiful artwork. She has fibromyalgia, 60 years old. She looks 40. Her dad sold her into slavery, and she's a sweetheart. And she's hiding. Come here.
Yeah, hold it still.
Look
hold
how sweet she is. So she's a photograph.
Let me see it.
Here, you do it.
Yeah, okay. She's going to come down. Here's the newspaper. And here's a big article on us right here, on Lee Dines, myself, and Aiko.
I've been in 110 countries, bought gems from all over the world, and I'm 53 years old. I feel good.
I am 60 years old.
Okay.
Nice. So what are you guys going to do for your holidays?
That's a very good question.
Well, I think we're going to try to get some of our television show production started more fully, and we're going to try to do some film financing. It's very difficult at this time because a lot of production companies are having a lot of problems financially, and that's where we come in. We're trying to get some financing set up for them.